Welcome inside Fitness Informants Ingredient Spotlight featuring carnosine beta-alanine. My name is Ryan Buckeye, founder and CEO of Fitness Informant. I want to thank you for stopping by to learn more about carnosine beta-alanine as it pertains to your sports nutrition products. First off, carnosine beta-alanine is the only patent form of beta-alanine on the market today, with over 55 peer-reviewed scientific studies proving that it's an effective form of beta-alanine. This is something that generic forms of beta-alanine just don't have. Another positive to carnosine beta-alanine over the generic forms of beta-alanine is it's the only form of beta-alanine proven to be safe and effective on the market today. That says a lot about carnosine beta-alanine. A lot of money and a lot of research went into carnosine beta-alanine to make sure that it's effective and safe for you, the consumer. So what does carnosine beta-alanine actually do? Well, carnosine beta-alanine will increase your body's carnosine levels. Carnosine is a building block, a protein building block in your body. And what that'll actually do is it'll help reduce muscular fatigue. Carnosine beta-alanine has also been shown to reduce metabolic acidosis. And this can actually cause a buildup of lactic acid in the body, which can cause muscle fatigue and muscle soreness. Carnosine beta-alanine can also help increase the utilization of oxygen and extend the time to fatigue. Finally, carnosine beta-alanine can actually do some of the coolest things when it comes to performance within your exercise, and that is increase your endurance. Now, when you increase your carnosine levels and you reduce your lactic acid levels in the body, your muscular fatigue is going to be benefiting from that, and that's exactly what carnosine beta-alanine does. They have, like I said, over 55 peer-reviewed scientific studies proving this to be an effective product to increase performance through prolonged endurance, strength output, oxygen utilization, and more. You're gonna find carnosine beta-alanine in several different forms in the market. You're gonna first find them in the pre-workout. Why? Because a pre-workout powder that utilizes carnosine beta-alanines at clinical dosages can actually help increase and enhance your overall performance. Studies have shown that. You may also find beta-alanine within an intra workout or an amino acid product. Including a clinical dosage of carnosine beta-alanine within an intra workout can also help prolong endurance and reduce lactic acid buildup, making it capable and possible for you to extend your exercise performance that day in the gym. And finally, another product that you can find carnosine beta-alanine in is going to be post-workout recovery products. As we mentioned earlier, carnosine beta-alanine can reduce metabolic acidosis, which is a form of lactic acid. Lactic acid buildup can cause muscular fatigue and delayed onset muscle soreness. By supplementing with carnosine beta-alanine, not only are you going to increase your endurance and your exercise capacity, but you can also help alleviate DOMS, that muscle soreness that many of us do not like to experience. So how do you know you're getting a product with actually authentic carnosine beta-alanine? Well, here's the deal. There are a lot of companies out there that utilize carnosine beta-alanine in their product, or they at least put carnosine beta-alanine in the ingredient label, but it's not real carnosine beta-alanine. So to ensure that you're getting a product with real, authentic carnosine beta-alanine, make sure you look for the carnosine beta-alanine logo on the back of your products. Most of your products that you're using carnosine beta-alanine that are approved from carnosine beta-alanine as a sourced vendor of that ingredient will have the label on their products. So what does carnosine beta-alanine work well with? Well, that's important because in pre-workout powders, you're gonna find carnosine beta-alanine paired with ingredients like taurine, which helps actually hydrate you and helps regulate your electrolytes. You're gonna find it paired with betaine anhydrose, which is gonna be a strength and power output. You might even see it paired with something like PEAK-O2, which is a fairly new ingredient that helps with oxygen utilization. Carnosine beta-alanine is used with many ingredients within the pre-workout world, as well as stimulants and more, and it's safe and effective. Side effects of carnosine beta-alanine, really there's one, and many people experience it, it's called paresthesia, and that's just the itchy feeling that you potentially could get from a pre-workout. So if you've ever taken a pre-workout that uses a good dose of carnosine beta-alanine, you may feel some tingles or some itchy feeling, which is called paresthesia. That is completely normal, nothing is wrong with you, that just means that the carnosine beta-alanine is working to the way it's supposed to. Some people can tolerate the paresthesia feeling, some people have a hard time with it, so you need to assess your tolerance as you approach carnosine beta-alanine. So that begs the question, how much carnosine beta-alanine do I need? Well, first off, let's talk about the usage of carnosine beta-alanine. This should be a daily supplement you take. Now, most people are going to take carnosine beta-alanine just in the pre-workout or maybe a post-workout product, which isn't designed to be taken daily. Pre-workout, for example, is something that most people do not take daily. Therefore, you never fully reach the saturation point of carnosine beta-alanine that you need to get the best benefits from this amazing ingredient. So let me first say that carnosine beta-alanine should be taken daily, very similar to creatine. If you don't take it daily, you're gonna have a hard time reaching the saturation point. So if you do take carnosine beta-alanine within your pre-workout, just make sure you have a form of carnosine beta-alanine outside your pre-workout to take on your non-training days. So there are two different dosages of carnosine beta-alanine that provide effective outcomes for us, the users. First off, most people don't know what that dosage is. Actually, according to a 2017 survey at the Arnold Sports Expo, a vast majority of consumers had no idea what the dosage of beta-alanine should be. That needs to change. So you really have two options on dosages. 3.2 grams is considered the clinical minimum dosage of daily carnosine beta-alanine. This is done over a period of 90 days that has shown that it can actually increase and enhance exercise performance. The other dosage is 6.4 grams per day. That's double the minimum dosage. This is on the high end. Now, studies have shown that the more carnosine beta-alanine that you use, the better your exercise performance is going to be. So they recommend 3.2 to 6.4 grams of carnosine beta-alanine per day. A lot of companies nowadays, if they're not using 3.2 grams of carnosine beta-alanine, this is considered underdosed. If the company that you're using is using 3.2 grams of carnosine beta-alanine, kudos. You picked a great company, sourcing a great ingredient, using it at the correct levels. More and more companies will start dosing carnosine beta-alanine at 6.4 grams as studies come out to show its effectiveness. If you want to look for products that have authentic carnosine beta-alanine, visit our official website, fitnessinformer.com, and visit the carnosine beta-alanine page. We'll link that here below. That'll showcase authentic products that actually contain real carnosine beta-alanine at clinical dosages, meaning that it's at 3.2 grams or more. For more ingredient spotlight information, you can visit our official website, fitnessinformer.com. If you'd like to read more of the scientific studies behind carnosine beta-alanine, you can go to carnosine.com, and there's plenty of other links on that website in which you can learn plenty more about carnosine beta-alanine. Otherwise, like I mentioned, fitnessinformer.com has a full ingredient write-up page on carnosine beta-alanine that is free for you to look at and to learn more about this wonderful ingredient. Make sure you look for the label and the logo on all your favorite sports nutrition containers that actually is the authentic carnosine beta-alanine logo to ensure that you are getting authentic carnosine beta-alanine.